Let's get this vlog started. Yeah, let's get this vlog started. Yeah. Yeah, let's get this vlog started. Uh-huh, yeah. Okay, yeah. All right, yeah, uh-huh. If you're ready for an adventure, come on, let's watch the Brad Lake Show. Anyways, good morning. And how are you today? That's wonderful. I know, right? Uh-huh. No way. All right. Okay. Anyways, me talking now, thank you very much. It is morning and Brad needs his coffee still because I didn't want to make coffee because I wanted to go on the go and I didn't have time to coffee make stuff. You see what happens when I'm tired? Yeah. Yeah, you do. Okay. Coffee and then we'll talk. Wow! Little things add up fast! I just spent $30 at Ace Hardware for some studs and nuts because I need them. There's no question about it. I need them. And I'm not gonna pay for them. My brother's gonna have to pay for them because it's his car and there's no way to avoid them breaking off like that. So anyways, I just spent $30. I'm not even started on the vehicle yet and it's almost noon or is noon. I haven't even looked. But I still have to head over to my friend's house where my toolboxes are and grab a tool to try to get this O2 out, which I hope that doesn't break or strip out because that's another $100 he'll have to spend. He's already up to, let's see, another $50 in parts for that. Take the intake off, so I had to get intake gasket. I had to take the exhaust manifold off, so I had to get exhaust manifold gasket. So it's one little thing can cause a lot of other little things to go wrong, and that sucks. So I just went to where my toolbox is to get a tool and where my car is, and I've got to get my car running. It's so sad just sitting in a garage torn apart right now. Poor baby. I need to get its parts and fix it up. I need to do that fast and soon. It wants to be out and driven. I know it does. It's sad. It wants to come out and play. I just don't have the money to let it come out and play right now. But I'm gonna get it to come out and play soon. I promise. We're gonna have some epic movies about it. And it's gonna be a blast. And we're gonna have adventures and everything with it. Yay! Yay! Yay!
I don't like you, Jetta. No. No, I don't. You're no fun. You are a stinker. You know that, Mr. Jetta? You suck. That's right. You suck. Let me show you why it sucks. Let's go under the car, shall we? Alright, here we are under the car. Now, this kitty cat here, this cat, didn't want to fit this pipe. I had to remove it from this pipe to fit this pipe. And now we have to get this pipe back into this pipe and clamp it. And then, hopefully, we'll be done under here. Man, this is no fun. This car is one thing after another. Not fun. That's right. We still have to put the intake on. And after that, when we plug everything in, we can start it up. And hopefully, it'll be good. If not, we'd be very, very angry.
Son of a beach! Monkey's uncle fruit knockers to potato chips and French onion dip. I just got done with the car and it took me 6 more hours!
It still needs more work. It needs a left front wheel bearing. I need to figure out why the check engine light is still on. Because it's stupid. That's why. Yeah. Okay.
Off to home because bird notice season premiere comes on tonight. Season premiere.